3, 2, 1. Welcome to Teach Together Try with Mr. Burns. Today we're going to be looking at addition to 7 digits. That means numbers that are 7 digits long. And we're really dealing with millions when we talk about 7-digit numbers. We're going to be using the Teach Together Try process. So let's do that now, guys. Right, we're in the teaching phase here, so I'm just going to show you how to do it. I'm going to write out 2 big long numbers. I'm going to write out 6,406,231 plus 7,932,402. And now I'm going to add those numbers together. And there will be some carrying. There is some carrying, thank goodness. Okay, let's have a go. 1 plus 2 equals 3. I think you've got that. 3 plus 0 equals 3. 2 plus 4 equals 6. Let's put down a comma, it helps to separate the number. 6 plus 2 equals 8. No carrying yet, some carrying's coming. 0 and 3 equals 3. 4 and 9 equals 13. So you put down the 3 of the 13, and you carry the 1, which is really the 10. You put down the 3 of the 13, and you carry the 1. So you don't just write down 13, do you? You don't just write down 13. You put down the 3, there it is, and you carry the 1. Okay, and now we've nearly finished the sum. 6 plus 7 equals, oh, again, that equals 13. But because we're at the end of the sum, we can put down the whole number. We don't have to carry anymore. So now we write down 13, and we should break that up with commas. And so there you go. There's the answer. 13,338,633. I did one for you. Now you're going to do one. Here we are in the together phase, guys. We're going to do one together. So let's do 9,472,302 plus 6,821,305. And let's do this one together. So get your book out, get your whiteboard, whatever you've got, and let's do this one together, okay? You might want to pause me so you can do it with me. Okay, hope you've written it down because we're going to do it now. I expect to see this in your book if you're in my class. Okay, let's have a go. 2 and 5, what is it? Work it out. Okay, it's 7. 0 and 0, what is it? 0. 3 and 3, work it out. Pause me if you need. It's 6. Okay, we've written down 3 numbers, so let's do a comma. Okay. 2 and 1 is 3. Good. 7 and 2 is 9. Good. 4 and 8 is 12. So what do you do? 4 and 8 is 12. What are you going to do? You can't put down the 12. We're not at the end of the sum. What do you do? You work it out. Right, what you should have done is put down the 2, right, and carried the 1. There you go. You put down the 2 of the 12 and you carry the 1. All right, the end of the sum, here we go. 1 plus 9 plus 6 is what? Pause me, work it out. Okay, that equals 16. So the answer should be 16,293,607. Okay, we've done one together. It's time for you to try one by yourself. Okay, we're back. Here's one you're going to do all by yourself. Thank you. It's going to be 7,999,001 plus 2,326,786. Right, this is going to be a good one. Have a go by yourself, thank you. Pause me. I hope you pause me, because I'm going to do it. Let's see how you went. Thank you. I'm going to go pretty quickly. 1 and 6 is 6. 0 and 8 is 8. 0 and 7 is 7. Should have put the comma down. 6 and 19 is 15. Put down the 5. Carry the 1. 1 plus 9 is 10. Plus 2 is 12. Put down the 2. Carry the 1. 1 plus 9 is 10. Plus 3 is 13. Put down the 3. Carry the 1. 1 plus 7 is 8. Plus 2 is 10. So your answer should have been 10,325,786. Guys, that's Teach Together Try with Mr. Burns. See you later.